We, the family of CSI Girls High Secondary School, Pasumalai, Madurai Ramnad Diocese, Tamil Nadu, India, are happy to present this video before you. Students use non-polluted mode of transport and less than 50% use sustainable motorized vehicles. We established smokeless kitchen by cooking in energy conserving stoves. Our canteen sells only traditional and seasonal snacks. Periodically, we monitor weight and height of all the students. Our school has 57.40% of green covered area, and our target is to increase it by 10 to 15% within a year. We have identified 110 species of plants and 60 species of animals in our campus. Each student consumes 21.96 liters of water per day. The school provides rainwater harvesting with different catchments. 40 to 50% area in our school are used for harvesting.
Herbal garden. We started the Green School program in our campus from 5th June 2017. We formed the herbal garden with the help of our students. First of all, we selected the exact area for the garden and fenced it. Then, modulated the soil and made that for gardening. The garden was inaugurated by our beloved Bishop Amma, Dr. Mrs. Leela Manohari, during the time of Green Christmas celebration, which was held at 1st December 2017 in our school campus. We planted 40 different kinds of herbal plants and education-relevant plants. Seed ball making. We selected 20 of our students and trained them to make seed balls. We collected various seeds like neem, tamarind, and chose the soil with a mixture of biofertilizer. When the soil was slightly wet, we made a ball with a size of 2 inches. The seeds were sited inside the ball and left them to dry. After a week, when the ball dried out completely, we gave 100 balls to each student and instructed them to throw the ball in the highway shoulders. World Sparrow Day. We prefer 30 of our students and train them how to make a sparrow nest and how to nourish them by food and water. The students bought their own cardboard shoe boxes for creating the nest. Mr. Moses Bakiraj, PG Assistant Botany, educated the students to prepare the sparrow nest. The students were separated into 10 groups and in each group they made nests of their own. After the completion of the training, the nest was given to the students and positioned them in their house. Reusing plastic bottles. We collected waste disposable plastic bottles. We cut the bottom, filled it with the soil, sowed the neem seeds. The new plants grow within 2 weeks. The seedlings were distributed to students for their birthdays.
We only use biofertilizers for our plants. Our students segregate the waste from our school campus by inculcating the habit of waste segregation among the students, helps them to reform the waste-related problems.
No to plastics. We motivate our students to use steel water bottles, tiffin boxes, and snacks boxes by explaining the harmness of the plastics. World Wind Day. In this world of technology, children often play with mobiles and electronic gadgets. We encourage our students to play with nature by celebrating World Wind Day, making kite and flying it in air. World Water Day. We celebrated World Water Day, in which more than 200 students participated in rally and gave awareness to the public to save water. Students' birthday celebration. Students celebrated their birthday by giving tree saplings to school. Food waste management. The food that are wasted every day in your hostel are managed by using it as animal feeders. During the heavy flood, due to the climatic changes, students collected relief materials and distributed it to the relief camps. They know about adaptation and mitigation. As a result, students transmitted these ideas to their family members. The family members also joined hands to subscribe these values. We make our students eco-warriors against climatic changes.